the river Ganges is considered sacred and holy. We are trying to provide livelihoods to people who've been marginalized and have been poor since centuries. To eradicate this problem, we need 1,000 startups like HelpUsGreen. So we have a long way to go.